Check one. What's going on? Ooh, this sounds good. Yeah. All right, everybody. We got Ian and Brandon playing a little Iron Maiden for us. So I think I have a minute till my next game. Try to do a little commentating for you. My buddy Jesse here, he said he wanted to commentate too. It's his favorite thing. What's up?
Just the trim and then...
Yeah, right. Looks like I'm on $6 million man. All right, guys, I got to go play. Enjoy. Well, I just got my butt whooped. $6 million man. All right, let's go to our other rig here. Let's see. We got Brian Daniels playing against Eric Strauss. Excuse me, on Batman here. This is pretty cool. We can switch between both rigs. All right, so Brian is currently playing his multi-ball. Oof. He has a mystery. I'm not sure if he has used his add-a-ball yet. So if he can hit that left orbit, oof. Oh, flipper fumble. That hurt. That hurt. Is it that one? Oh, yep. Gotcha. We're good. All right, and the game's over. We might get another match going here. Well, we watched it all. All the rubbers and everything. All right, guys, we will get on another match here shortly. Let's see. Do this, and you can say hi. All righty. So right there. There's our rig A. And as soon as we can get a match going, we'll get a match going. I hope everybody's enjoying their Thursday evening. We sure are here. Yeah, this guy Chris Wood just whooped my tail on a game that I would love to pick every time, but I don't like picking it against him. He knows. He knows how to play that game. All right, looks like Brandon's going to go ahead and start a game up just for the heck of it. He said it's real floaty right now. Real floaty. Brian Daniels with 2 points tonight. All right, we have 5 active games. What do you got going on, Brandon? Just floating around the play field. Nice drop catch there. All right. He's going to start Flight of Icarus, which is ramps. If you can combo those ramps back and forth without missing, you can score enough to beat everybody here. But that is what we typically see from the Flight of Icarus, is miss a shot, drain. It's a bummer. All right, he's got his trooper ball locks lit, which is super cool. Is that lock one? Yep. Now, is he going to try to get one more Eddie letter? Yeah, he does. So now, I would say, me personally, I'm going to lock one more ball before I get that mode going. Let's see what Brandon decides to do. He said, screw it, I'm going to Hallowed Be Thy Name. I will get my locks after. Nice shot. There's lock two. Nice drop catch. And lock three. Way to go. He's having a much better game here. But that's how it seems to go, right? So when I am in a multi-ball, the first thing I'm shooting for in Maiden is my revive shot. I'd like to light my outlane saves and then go from there. He does have a 2x multiplier for the playfield going. Nice, he collected his shard for Hallowed Be Thy Name. And yeah, you know he's having a much better game than he was earlier. Nice patience. And as you could tell, he did get his outlanes lit. So if he goes down the middle with all three balls, he will be draining with his boots on. Oh. All right, so don't lose that one down the center drain. All right, now he needs to complete mummy in order to start his mummy multi-ball. Ooh, way to keep it alive and to dig it out. Right now he's going to collect his Eddie letters in order to get another mode going. There it is. He's also getting close to his cyborg multi-ball. Shoot down the albatross. No, you drained with your boots on. Oh, bummer. That was still that was a pretty decent game, though. Decent game. All right, we only have two active games that we are waiting on currently. That was a much better game.
I rolled the wrong die before. Yeah, the revenge game's always better than the game that you play.
That's what I was saying.
I rolled the dice and I didn't hit it on that game one.
Yeah, if I go play 6 million right now, I'm sure I'll blow it to pieces. Chris would just smoke me.
I saw.
Yeah. And, you know, that's one of those games. I'll tell you this. I don't look at it like I did a year ago. When I get called for it, I'm not thinking house balls.
Yeah.
Even though you can get them, but you can play that game. It's a good game.
Yeah, no, it's – you just have to not be – I mean, it's a luck of the draw. Depending on how – you, if you can get your – I mean, I call it a skill shot. If you can get it in the saucer,
yeah,
raise your post. Because if you don't, man – that feed coming out of the pops.
Well, and that was my problem.
There's a 50-50 chance it's going right down the middle.
I had the post up, and I flipped because I didn't realize I had the post up.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yep.
Yep.
You got to pay attention to your post.
You got posted.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We hadn't played each other once this whole 6 weeks, but you weren't here for the first three,
yeah,
right? Gotcha.
Yep. No, I couldn't be here for the first three, so. Yeah, I'm just here to cause havoc, wreak havoc.
Yeah. And you can.
That's what Jason called it. So I took him.
Well, it's kind of like Brian Daniels right now. I don't know if he won Batman or not. Let's see.
You can probably refresh.
Huh.
Well, open. There should be another browser window down there that you can open up that's actually got the match play. There you go. So if you go to the dashboard, should be on the tournaments.
Where's the dashboard?
Just hit tournaments. It's on the left of the. There you go. Or that. Go to league number 6. Now you can pull up the matches.
Standings, let's see. Brian Daniels did not win Batman. Okay.
Well, that's not surprising. He was playing Cannon.
He was playing Eric Strauss on Batman.
Oh, I thought he was playing Cannon.
Yeah, now.
Oh, wait, no, Eric was playing Cannon on Turtles.
Turtles, yep.
So is next week the finals? Or no, next week's week 7.
Finals.
It's only a 6 week?
6 week.
Oh, I thought it was 7 week.
Yep, 6 week, drop 2. So no wonder Brian didn't actually have an extra point on there. But Eric should have one.
Yeah, if he won,
But let's see.
I was going to say, did someone put in his check to see if someone actually put it in Matt's play?
Yeah, true.
If you open it up. No, open right here. Go to okay.
Yeah.
Go to matches.
It looks like it did get put in. And I guess I could go back to this one. So, let's see. Standings. Eric. Where's Eric Strauss? Oh, there he is right there. 0 points. This doesn't make any sense.
Are you sure he won?
No, he did not win. I wonder why it showed Brian Daniels with only 3 points.
Two rounds. He must have took first in both.
Well, it showed up before they finished, I thought. But, oh, well. All right, so, yeah, he's another one wreaking havoc because he won't be here for the finals, which I'm totally fine with. Brian, go ahead and beat everybody tonight except me. Now, I'm getting in the finals, but I'd like to get a 5 tonight. Just to knock my 4 out.
Yeah.
And that's going to be really difficult. It's going to be very, very difficult.
I wonder who's still playing. They can't be playing on Turtle still.
They are. Those two guys, it looks like they maybe just finished. All right, we're getting ready for another round. Brandon and I will go move our rigs, and we'll get back with you in a minute.
All right.
All right. So Brandon is playing a game that he really likes to play. Little rush action. I'm on Game of Thrones right now. And it is just not playing like normal. I love that game. But when it's when it's not playing good, it ain't playing good. Oh, man, that one going down the center was just no fair. We put the rig, the B-rig on Deadpool. But that game looks like it's going fast. Excuse me. Nice little tap, flip, micro flip, whatever you want to call that. Dang, Devin is she still on? Devin's still on Game of Thrones right now? No? Brandon is blowing it up right now. He's playing very patiently and controlled with his multi-ball. It's a shot right up the middle. Dang, that was a shot right there. Thank you. His drums are upgraded.
Oh, someone turned the audio off for that rig. Hopefully you can hear the game now. Let's see. So we've seen one. Yeah. Why is... That's really weird. Oh, I don't think he put... Oh, that's right. He didn't put Oh, no.
Motorball, Tim, Bradshaw, and Tim, Metallica, Ian, and Jane. $6 Million Man, Russell Mills and Cannon. Star Trek, Gabe, Talent, Star Wars, Eric Strauss, and
All right, guys, so we're watching Brandon and Mike play some Jaws. I am in on some Star Trek. And I really need a W. Because one of my favorite games in here, Game of Thrones, I didn't do anything. And I mean anything. No multi-ball, no mode, no nothing. Alright, Brandon's got his shark encounter ready. Looks like he's gonna take night swim. Alright, I gotta go play.
Hopefully you guys can hear the audio. Oh, I can hear it now. Now I can hear the game audio. I forgot to put batteries in that rig. Yeah. Well, I can tell Mike put a fresh coat of wax on this sucker because it's playing like ice. It is like really fast. It has its floaty moments, but man, it's playing super fast. Alright. What you gonna do, Mike? You got lit shot on the orca. Alright, I'll be back. Thank you.
No, all right. What you doing, Brandon? All right. Jaws multi-ball. Oh. I don't know if he's got a mode going or not. I think he does. I can't see Brandon playing this without a mode, but... yeah, he's got something going. All right, I gotta go back. At the moment, Brandon has a sizable lead. However, you have to put your foot on the pedal when you're playing this against anybody. Nice save. I think I might have another game I got to go to. Let's see. Yeah, I'm on rush with Tim Corman, and I'm first, so I'll be back.
No fumble, no fumble, no fumble. 190. Is that all? Is that all? Jeez.
All right, all right. He's got his jaws ready there. Yeah, I was going to say, his jaws should be ready now. All right, so he just needs to lock a barrel on, hit the fin. Uh-oh. He's going to have to re-qualify. Oh, he got it on the back rebound. Oh, and he had a flipper fumble there. Oh, bummer.
Come back from worse. Oh, I'm just nervous. These guys are watching. Can't even hit the skill shot. Good one, boy.
Well, that didn't go as planned. I took my hands off the flippers thinking I had qualified that. So whatever you do, don't do that. So whatever you do, always keep your hands on the flipper. I left him a window to, because I left him a window to win. I left him an opening to come back. I really wanted to put some heat on him. Oh, he's got a ball. He's in multi-ball still. Whew. It's almost like he forgot. Ooh, he nudged it out. Nudged it out and saved it. So, oh man, playing so fast. It's like he don't need another one of those flipper fumbles. Oh, I was gonna say, he don't have his life ring. So, well, that's going to do that round. I wonder if they're on a different game. There, I can hear Jesse now. So that is going to be why is it that is so weird, like it turns off. This is actually Teddy and Jesse. All right, so we got another round up here. Oh, that is, okay, so that's Teddy. Teddy and Jesse on Star Trek. All right, I'm on Metallica with Chris Wood. I'll be back.
this.
Olivia's like, her eyes got real big there. Man, I can't believe how hot it is in here tonight, man. It's all right. She's in the lead. All right, Ian, you're up. I'll be back. Thank you.
seen Chris in a long time. You know, he has about to have a baby. Am I first or second?
Not playing.
Yeah, right.
I'm first.
Okay. Go on, man.
There's you. Spin corners.
like 30 million, which is like half of my score right now.
Yeah, okay, you can still go.
It's all good.
All right, Jesse. I think you got a danger on that. I couldn't tell. I missed the video of it if he did. Alright, you gotta collect the pawn attack. Maybe it'll start your rescue or bounty multi-ball. There you go. There it is. Bounty hunt multi-ball. So, yeah, this, you gotta complete one shot. Bass the shark. Continue to do that until you light the entire chum line green. And then I forget where the cash out. The shark's probably the final shot. Gotta hit the shark, Jesse. Hit the shark. You got. There you go. Okay. So he needs another green shot. Oh. You have to just. It's hard to create. There you go. There's one. There's two. Oh, he lost one. All right, he needs a green shot. All right, hit the shark, hit the shark, hit the shark, hit the shark. Stage and hit the shark, hit the shark. Close, separate, there you go. All right, completion on the pond. Oh, add a ball. He's not going to get that one back. All right, shark completion. There you go. Got a couple of beast clothes hurry ups. There's one. Nope, that wasn't. It was just a multicolor shot. Nice nudge. That one's. Same play as me now. It's got a fresh coat of wax. Comboing out. 7 million a pop. 8 million. Oh, got bricked on the... That upper sling post. Still a good ball. Nothing to be too, not too shabby. Not too shabby. So, Miles. Miles definitely got his work cut out for him. opportunity to set a barrel. Oh, way early on that. Hit the barrel, hit the barrel. You gotta hit the. All right, so. He's gonna lose his 2X machete. It's all right, Miles. You can't win them all. So we're going to end this off after this game. This will be next week will be the finals. Next week will be the finals for league. And we'll have a little side strikeout as well. But I'd like to at least stream the finals portion of it. Which I'm not even sure. Yeah, I'd have to go back and look and see who qualified for the top. I think there's 12 going. All right, you got your jaws, multi-ball. Just need to hit that. Well, you gotta hurry up on the pawn shot. The real shot, not the pawn. Pawn attack, but it's the real. Uh-oh. That's all right, you still got a pretty commanding lead at the moment. More shot at the shark. I don't know if he realizes it though. I'm trying to figure out what he's going for. I mean, he's obviously trying to shoot the fish finder, but. Trying to qualify something on that fish finder. Ooh! And he had a life ring. He probably could have saved it. If his orange, if his. Yeah. Action button will give you a ball save on the left out lane if you can get it in time. I'm pretty sure he had it lit. It's in, Jesse. So, anyhow, yeah, that's going to do it for us tonight. You'll be able to tune in tomorrow I think Alan is going to stream some more Bond wizard mode attempts. And he should probably be, he'll probably be streaming between, I don't know, I think he usually kicks it off around 11, 11:30. He usually streams for 2 or 3 hours. And, but I'm pretty sure he's going back to Bond.